And a sinkhole has opened up on a Bartow County road. Look at this. Sky Fox 5 flew over the scene near Tenured Creek. And this afternoon, authorities have closed the roadway around that sinkhole. And from these images, you can really see where a good chunk of the road is missing. Officials say it opened up late Friday night and has just grown since then.